What up, you folks? Wolf Save the Engineers here, and this is Supreme Commander 2. Welcome back to another rather long battle. So, today we're playing in the Corvana Chasm. I'm playing versus 3. Yep. So, I've used the red faction, and I'm versus every type of, well, possibly an enemy. I'll start in the middle, and I will have to build defenses all over the platforms to make sure that, well, we will not lose. So, spawning position is fixed, and we're playing with no naval, no nukes, no artillery. Obviously enough. Let's get it rolling. All right, there we start. Let's start with the structure. What do we need? We need to make things cheaper, and then we start. So, our commander is gonna get building, engineers, mass facility. We need a lot of these. All right, so maps up. And what's next? So, I know I'm playing versus a normal opponent, but trust me, this is rather hard. This is relatively hard. I'm counting on the air units and the air defenses mostly because, let's just say, it's not easy for them to attack us, especially if we do have an air defense. But to build up an air defense, especially in the beginning of the game, this is relatively hard. So, you, what you're gonna be building? You're gonna be building energy generators, of course, because, well, we do need them energy. So, mass extractor. Well, our mass is actually more than our energy at the moment. Bloody hell. Okay, get building. I've disabled the rush timer, therefore, you know, we will literally get attacked any moment. So, yee! Hooray for that. Okay, so our energy production is now almost optimal. Actually, it's not. We are having more mass than we need. So what I need is obviously the shields. We need better health. We need shields. Once we get the shields up, everything will be all right. Until then, let's not count much on it. What I want to do is build a shield here and few anti-air. Shield here, anti-air, shield here, anti-air. And then on each platform of these, we're gonna build another shields and a lot of anti-air. What I'm counting on is, since I'm playing alone, and this is enough mass for three players, we might not need mass extractor in the future. We just need a lot of energy production though. And we don't have any. Okay, so our problem right now is energy. Come on guys, you can do it. Hello. Oh, hello, please don't attack. No one is here. Oh, we have two actually. No one is here. Move along, soldier. This is not the army you're looking for. Okay, that was a bit scary. We actually need more energy, to be honest. Maybe another row will fix things up. Thanks God, they're not attacking. They're just, you know, having a look around. So once this is done, I need 3 by 4. Yeah, they're a little too close to each other, but at least this should have a little bit protection from this side. Come on there, lads. No! You're shooting at me, bastard. Okay, so we do need anti-air and we need it right now. Okay, you are going to be building this here and this here. Okay, come on. Move, lads. Move. Okay, we actually need a research facility. Once we are done with this, probably all of them. All right, come on, start moving, get it rolling, let's go. So our energy production now is almost as double or treble the mass production, and that's good. First air defense, second air defense, probably a third air defense, and then we will be set. You are gonna be like this, like this, like this, because I know we're gonna get attacked pretty hard from this side. So far so good. We got more health. They are trying to destroy our facilities, but yeah, everything seems to be nominal, let's say. We got anti-air. Alright, that's good. We got our anti-air back. I hope we will not lose any facility or specifically any engineer, because right now I don't have engineers. If they're dead, we're screwed, so eh. You, once you're done, are going to be building 2 anti-air thingy. Okay, everything seems to be all right. We have only one and it's dead. Yahoo! So, mass extractor. One of the bad points about this faction is the mass doesn't have an upgrade. Even the energy doesn't have an upgrade. So the maximum you get is 1.2 per mass extractor and the energy is 6 per energy collector. And yeah, you can't upgrade them, obviously enough. Though, we can work this up by having the mass converter later on. I doubt that we need it anyway, because I'm counting on these Soul Reaper 2 experimental gunship. This shit is awesome, but it's gonna take time. So first I need the brain and the mass converter, obviously shields, and then we can roll. So we got a few towers here and there. We will be setting up base here and here and here and here, probably Intel collection, and oh, I forgot what I normally put there. Shields, a lot of anti-air tower, and maybe a few other things. All right, we got 3 points of research. Who you're attacking? Oh, good job, lad, you bought that shit down. Okay, so right now we are actually low on mass rather than energy. So I'm guessing I want to take the first platform so we can collect even more mass. And you, once you're done, you are going to be building another row. And then another row. And, well, say, another row. And yeah, let's make it a little bit bigger. We need all of these, not for the production of energy, but for converting it back into mass in the future specifically, because yeah, we will need those. So my commander, how's everything's going? Oh, we got the shields up. All right, so shields, we need 1, 2, 3. And here, 1, 2, 3. Yep. And you, where are you? Yep. Another 1, 2, 3. Yep, this should be enough. I mean, those are more than enough, to be honest, against bombers. But the problem is gunships. Once we get attacked by gunships, we are pretty much down for it. We're gone. Therefore, I want myself a little bit of defense, so I need Gemini fighter bomber thingy, which gonna save half of the hassle we have right now, specifically with the fact that if we get attacked by a gunship, we're pretty much down for it. Come on, what do we have? First Gemini gunship came up. Oh, sorry, fighter bomber thingy came up. Yep, we set ourselves nice defense. Next, I want to take off the platforms. Okay, we got the mass converter. So who's gonna be finished first? Definitely not you. Maybe you. Once you're done, build us some mass converter. Actually, take advantage of this first. Then, maybe 4? Yeah, we're not gonna count on these a lot, but just 4 just in case. Pew! Shut down! The shield was not even affected by it. Alright, this is 2 fighters at the same time, and they are down before they even see the light. This is wonderful. So we got, just in case, 4 fighters / bombers, just in case things go sour. Oh, come on there, lad. I'm guessing we should like maybe remove you Yep. Okay, my commander is up. I'm guessing we will start building the proto-brain complex. Yep. As soon as we can. So by the time those three are built, that one will be available and everything will be okay. The sun is gonna shine on the other end of the platform. Now, as I mentioned earlier, I'm gonna send my commander here to, let's say, take over this area. We need two shields from the inside, and then anti-air, three here, and one here, and a radar station. Bum. Pretty much neat. I mean, it's a nice little bit of a defense. At the same time, it will give us a nice view over the enemy, especially if they take over those platforms, although I doubt it. And I want this to be as much as a quick battle as it can be, because, you know, sometimes this shit really get real, like, real. Okay, we got 12 fighters, that's alright, and we got the proton brain. Pum pum pum. Yes, destroy them all. So we have some good production right now. Like, I am happy with this. I am rather really happy with this. We'll upgrade the training so we can get stores. Now, what I love about this, it's increasing the health, the damage, reduce the build cost, and reduce the build time. So it's a pretty much a win-win for everybody. And probably next we're gonna upgrade the rate of fire for the towers, and maybe even the unit magnet. I'm not sure if we can use it as per this settings. All right, we have one engineer, which is free. And let's build a research station. I want 1, 2, probably 3. Yeah, this is enough. This is more than enough, to be honest. Another upgrade. We got the training. Okay, come on, guys, come on. Yeah, pretty much everything that's coming toward us right now is getting down for it. But again, we're playing versus normal opponents. It's not like they are cheating. Their resources is as much as mine, except I have 3. I mean, I'm taking literally a place for 3 player and I'm playing it myself. Let's get it rolling. I love this game. Another upgrade for the training. And we got the proto-brain complex. This is gonna get us, I know it says like 2.4 or a point of research, but it's actually a lot more, especially when the brain is here. How many fighters we got so far? 22. It's more than enough, just in case. By the way, the reason I'm building the fighter is I'm expecting experimental to come soon, and obviously enough, there is no way you will have a good defense against experimental. So the only good defense is build enough fighters to defend yourself against any experimental or, let's say, gunship invasion. Alright, one more point and we will be up. And we have good energy production so far. And it's still growing. I can see prosperity. We have good energy, good math already. And I'm guessing maybe it's time just to hit the research up, start building some unit, because again, I want to finish this game fast. All right, first platform is up. You know, to be honest, I want you. Yeah, once you're done, just come here and you build. Why? Well, because I don't want my commander to be exposed and, in other words, get screwed over by the enemy just by a mistake. And this would be the mistake. Keeping him exposed with no defense or building up defense is not exactly the best idea. Now, how far our radar is catching? Okay, cool enough. It's hard to see the line here, but you can see it in the map. And we have 30 fighter. I'm guessing that's okay. maybe 32 max, and this will be enough for our defense. So last upgrade here, and the rest, well, maybe radar, to be honest. But first, this. Once we got it, we'll go with the radar. So this is the brain complex, and it's giving us 4.8. See, this is what I meant earlier. This is fucking awesome. Three of those would cover up like 10 of these, maybe even more. So you're done. Come on over here, lad. Build us a mass station. How did I build you? 3x3, actually here we need more. So you're gonna be like this and like this. And then a shield here and a shield here and here. Yep, I know that's a lot, but yeah, because this one is pretty much is gonna get screwed over through time, because their main attack would be coming from here and here normally. I don't know. To be honest, I'm not entirely sure, but just to be sure, I want more shields and more stuff. Okay, so we got everything that we need. Next thing is, I think we should focus on the airplane. Maybe get them some shields or something. All right, let's call you number one and let's go on a trip. See, we have actually got them. Now we can see their movement. That's pretty much it. I mean, that's awesome. Okay, so I don't know how this is working. There's something like this, but that's not a radar. Oh, that's the sonar. Okay, yeah. Yeah, crampy engineer. I kind of forgot the game already. Yeah. Iffy. All right, so we have enough mass, we have enough energy. And let's call you number zero. Don't attack me. My engineer is doing well there. All right, magnet experimental unit. So we have it. Woo, nice. Only problem is this is, it's only for land unit. I love this structure, but it's only for land unit. So pretty much useless right now. But who knows, we might actually build it here and then activate it and let them, you know, we use it versus them. That's gonna be like fucking awesome. All right, just in case, let's build a land factory here. Maybe here. Yep. Because I might use the teleportation unit in the future for our, say, invasion. All right, let's start with the airplane. I want first the experimental. It needs 13 points. Once we start with that one, there is no way we're gonna get defeated, especially if we got like two gunneries or maybe four gunneries. I mean, like literally I can just attack and invade everything before they even realize what's going on. And yeah, pretty much done. 13 units coming in. 13, let's go. All right, we got the experimental gantry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yes, 5. Fuck this shit. We're building Raybers. This is awesome. The Raber is one of the best units that I love in the game. Let's upgrade the ACU in meanwhile. I don't want it exploding around. And let's have some energy here and there. Okay, this is a good attack. This is a good attack. Yeah, we pretty much, yeah, without even a sweat, they're screwed. Haha. All right, that was a nice one. This site of defense is very awesome for various of reason. First, you know, it's compact, it's taking a small area, and it's very efficient. It doesn't get destroyed easily, except for those. I'm guessing these are gunships. No, please tell me you're not gunships. Yep, they're fighters. Come on, you're kidding me. Make it harder for me at least. Okay, fine. You don't want to make it harder. Cool. So we still have our... Oh, we actually lost 2 units. Well, not exactly something to worry about or anything. I'm cool. And you... So we are building... We started building. We have one engineer free. Oh, he's collecting resources. Isn't that wonderful? Come on, lads. What do I want you to do? Okay, let's bring you here, build this, build this. How did I make the setup? I forgot. Okay, now I remember. Let's roll it. So from the inside, anti-air, and the radar in the middle. Yep, pretty much awesome. Okay, well, our commander is doing good. I doubt that he would get killed easily now, and we are getting 3 or 4 gantries up and running. Wow. Okay, by the time we get something out of these, those are 4 or 5, and to be honest, we only need like 3 or 4 max. Let's build a shield. Okay, so how did I build you? This is here, I guess. This is not symmetrical, but iffy. Okay, so yeah, like this, pretty much solid. All right, run for it, Mr. Commander. Please support this building, and we got our first Soul Raver. This is fucking awesome. Soul Raver is just by itself can win the whole fucking game. Nah, not interested. Overcharge, useless. I only wanted to upgrade them to make sure he's not gonna go nuclear, and yeah, he's not gonna get destroyed that easy. So next, let's upgrade the airplane, because that's pretty much our attack. And how many we have? 28. We lost a little bit of these. Up to now, there is no gunship firing at us, and that tells me that yeah, we are gonna win. Hell yeah. So each of those cores are getting us 4.8 plus 8 here, and only one platform left to say invade. Okay, come on. We got only 2 Raiders. We need a lot more than this. Okay, engineers, I need 2 of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 1, so 2, 4. Holy shit, bloody hell. No. Yeah, actually, I'm not worried. Without even a sweat. I didn't even spoil my beer. That's wonderful. Good set of defense here, and pretty much they can't really come at us, and if they do, we actually have Gemini fighter bomber slash potatoes. Alright, first engineer, you come here, and then this. Second engineer, you come here, and then this. Third engineer, you come here, then this. Fourth engineer, you're coming out soon. Hello, mate, where are you? Alright, fourth engineer, you're coming out, and then this. Now what I'm doing is, when you assign engineer to the gantries or any production facility, they will actually accelerate the process of building. So we have 5, probably 6 now. Yep, 6 Grim Reaper or Soul Reaper for all that matter. But yeah, those things are massive. Okay, so time to spend a lot of upgrade points. You know, we're getting a lot of these. Okay, I'm not even worried. Or maybe I am. Those are a lot of attack. The frequency of attack are getting more and more by the moment. And to be honest, we're running out of resources. Oh my god, they took one of our airplane down. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Okay, so pretty much that's not exactly a strong attack. Only thing is, they're destroying my fighters, which is resources that I don't want to lose. Alright, come on guys, make daddy proud. Okay, so next, we got 8. At 10 I'm attacking them. at 10 I'm attacking them. What I want to do is just to maybe clear out these platforms just to reduce their... Bloody hell, this is a lot of buildings here. Okay, well, I want to take out their say attacking forces, because let's build a radar here, because I don't want them to produce a lot of energy and mass. Otherwise they're gonna use that to attack us, and for that I say no. Holy shit, this is big. Okay, no, it's not big. It's nothing to worry about. Just like squatching a fly. Come on. Well, to be honest, we are not exactly losing out of health, just a little bit. Things are okay. So we got 12 Reaper and we are going to attack them. Come on, guys. So we're gonna call you number 5, and you're gonna come from here and here. Have you finished? Okay, so 2 engineers. We have 2 engineers free. I'm guessing it's time to build up this defense here, because this is the only place they are attacking from. Was there a good air defense unit here? I don't remember really. I think there was, not sure. Okay, you know what? Screw this. Attack with your brain. I'm sending them the brain to attack. Fucking morons. It's the brain attack. We're pretty much done with the research, so, you know, brain doesn't really matter. Holy shit, this is big. There's a lot of them bastards. Oh my god, no, don't attack my experimental. Fuck you, bastard. Okay, fine. So the brain, attack them. Brain, destroy them. Let's see how strong the brain is. Oh, it have little tiny whiny lasers. I love this. Alright, they are pretty much down. They destroyed the building by falling on it. Okay, so my gunship is in place. Let's continue the attack. Come from here. And we run out of resources. As I can see, we don't have... Well, we don't have anything. Okay, well, 2 engineers. Let's get you to build. And once you're done... Yep, pretty much it. The other engineer, you're gonna build a shield from now. Yes. Yep, they started attacking us already. Shit, no! Gosh, I forgot to click shift and then, you know. Iffy. Okay, fine. How's my ships doing? Alright, I'm guessing this is it. I'm gonna win it quickly, very fast, rapidly fast. Let's attack. They are pretty much attacking us very hard. Come back, stay behind the defenses, don't be stupid. What are you doing? What does that even mean? Build, moron. And you, pretty much build too. Okay, so the gunships pretty much cleared everything. I'm guessing it's time to take it a little bit further and, yeah, hit them hard. We got 13 ships here, 11 ship here. Turn around and run away. That's much more better, more efficient. Iffy. Okay, so upgrade, let's finish with it and pretty much just spend the points so I don't have to worry about it anymore. Actually, let's destroy those. Last platform, let's destroy them. Okay, you here. And then shield, another shield. Yeah, that's enough. And towers. Once you're done, build us a radar gathering station. See, this is what I meant by a forward defense. They don't attack me. They're a bunch of morons. They literally don't attack me, and they lost half of their units by doing so. Okay, I forgot you guys. Let's move forward. Yep, destroy everything that passes your way. And no, come back. I changed my mind. You know what they say, power is in numbers, and this number is not really a good number. No, bastards. Oh, right, we actually have air defense. Yeah, come at me, bitch. Okay, next, what are we gonna do? We are really struggling on resources and iffy. Okay, I need the engineer. I'm going to use more energy and convert it into mass, and pretty much that's how we're gonna roll it. Also, I want something or somebody. What, we got new 3 brains? Okay, send them to battles. Ba-bam! Was they built for free? This is nice. They have some effect. I forgot what's the effect. Pretty much. Oops. All right. You come here. Get us more of these. Pretty much more of these too. And okay, come here, you claim these, and you claim these. I'm guessing they're not gonna claim it yet. They're gonna claim it after they finish the build of this one. Yeah. Okay, so first things first, another mass conversion. Okay, pretty much cool. We are not getting destroyed so far. Our shield are not even getting affected. Not that much at least. And what are you? Oh, the brain. I forgot about you. Destroy this, destroy this, destroy this. Yes, brain, destroy them. Good brain. You must be an engineer. Probably is. I mean, brain after all. Okay, so we researched everything. We don't really need anything more. Now, only problem we need is resources, because we are running low on both. But let's just say it's not too late to attack them. I got 20 Soul Raver. Let's launch. Let's make a fucking crazy attack. So here, 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 and back. If they did survive, you know, come back to where you started. This is a nice, holy shit. Okay, now this is fucked up. No, 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 no. This is like an army of fucking 500. Holy shit. Okay, we need you to start building units. Holy shit, like bloody hell, no. No, shield is not gonna hold on to that. What did we lose? Well, we're about to lose everything. Holy shit, holy shit. Okay, this is not fair. They attacked with like freaking million thingy at the same time. We're gonna lose the platform. There's no way we're gonna be able to defend this. I should just win by now, otherwise. Yeah, we're done for it. Okay, we have... I destroyed their commander. Interesting. Okay, you come back here. And where's the other guy? Yeah, pretty much. Okay, so they actually survived. And we actually didn't lose the platform. That was a close call. Holy moly, that was really close. Did you see that? They attacked with like 500. Bloody hell. Okay, so you come back for repair. Come back directly. And yeah, another 4 to the formation. So we basically lost 4, and now we build another 4. Only thing is, yeah, resources. Okay, this platform seems okay. How's the raider doing? I'm afraid they will attack with experimental, so I already started up the production for gunships, because once they did attack with experimentals, we're pretty much down for it. Okay, so the first one is done. Maybe build us again another row. Yep, never stop the expansion, so we need a lot of energy production. And to be honest, we really need it now, so yee. Okay, so pretty much down on energy, not very down, but down enough. So you build this. What else did we lose? One here. We didn't lose anything here, but just in case, another 3. Shield. We couldn't fit the last one here, but yeah, cool. Another bunch of towers. Pretty much I want a solid defense that's not gonna be destroyed. Not this time, bastard. You ain't getting a piece of me this time. All right, so we got 23, attack number 2. Same formation. This way. And then this way. This time I'm going to destroy my airplane, just to know, my experimental gunship, to destroy them. Holy shit, no, destroy the transport, bastards. Okay, good job. You are free, why? Build up something useful. And once you're done, build up something useful, part 2. And once you're done, something useful, part 3? Yep. Okay, so the battle started. Let's have a look. Everything seems nominal. And they're marching in like tigers. Come on, boys. Blow them to pieces. How many I got? 23. Holy shit, no. Okay. The good thing about the Raber, they do have a good anti-air defense. Holy shit, gunship. Yep, this is what I was afraid about. And it is here. I actually forgot something. I want all of you to be number 1. Let me find your commander, bloody bastard. Once I find him, he's dead. Like, literally. Okay, so we destroyed a lot of their gunship. How many ship did we lose? 2. Okay. Not too shabby. We're having a good attack on them. I want to spot the commander, and then I will order all my airplane to attack him at once, and that means they are gonna destroy him. Once their commander is destroyed, pretty much it's a win deal for us. Find me their commander. I remember I destroyed one commander, so there is only 2 left. Which I don't really see anywhere. Found you! Yep, pretty much he's gonna die. We're dying too, to be honest. We're losing a lot of units very fast. I want to destroy their platform to make sure they're not having good resources. And the more we attack, the easier it is for us. Okay, so their commander, yes! Alright, another circle attack. Please survive it. He's gonna die soon. He's gonna die. Attack him, Wolfie! Oh, that sounds like me. Okay, attack. Come on, lads. I hate to break it to you, lad, but yeah, we lost. Okay, I'm guessing attack number 3. Go back to base. We have 17 ravers ready, and pretty much it. Okay, to be honest, I'm happy with the resources. We are actually having a good amount of resources right now. We run out of energy and mass and pretty much everything else. So, another iffy situation we are facing right now. But we actually did good damage for them. I've destroyed a lot of their gunship, which means their attack is gonna get delayed. Normally, they would must have attacked us with experimental by now, but since we are weakening them, they are not able to respond back with experimental. Otherwise, it's a nightmare. I mean, you've seen the 50 freaking bomber they attacked us with, and that was nothing. Sometimes they back it up with experimental gunships from any faction, to be honest, mostly all of the factions. Okay, we got 19 Reaver. Intriguing. I want more. Okay, so the mass production is good. The energy production is quite okay. I'm not complaining. You're done. Build us some of these. So I took an engineer from here and an engineer from here. And that's why our gantry production is a little bit less than what it used to be. I'm attacking at 30 this time because this attack is gonna finish the game. I want to finish it within the 1 hour timeline. I don't wanna go crazy for like 3-4 hours. So maybe another one here, you can't fit another one here, so ta-da, maybe like this, could you? Yeah, guess that's it. So this area is pretty much full now. Cool, we got one free here. You know what? I'm gonna do something rather crazy and stupid, and probably both. And when you're done building this, build us all of these. Okay, this is crazy, but holy shit, another attack. Okay, shields are holding, we didn't lose anything. Cool. Okay, now moment of truth. How many we got of you? 25. I need 30. I really need 30. We cannot win it by going in small quantities because they really have a lot of units. They don't attack us with everything they got, not like me. But yeah, we need a lot of soul ravers to have a successful invasion, let's call it, eh? So we got another engineer, which is free. I want more production. And once you're done, actually, come here and help the gantry. Yep. Okay, 28, close enough. At 30, I'm attacking, I'm kicking their asses. Bim! Pew! You're dead. I've got these. These are just like, let's call them Plan C. Because I want to destroy their commander separately, not with our gunship. Maybe our gunship will be affected by the nuclear of their commander exploding into pieces. And pretty much that's gonna affect us badly. It's not good for a public relation. Da 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 da. Power production. Okay, to be honest, now our mass and energy production are very, very stable, very, very efficient, and we're doing all right, except that we're getting attacked by a huge quantity this time. Mostly fighter bomber, we're okay. Fighters also, we are okay. I don't mind these, they're pretty much shitty. They don't really do any damage, like seriously. We got shields. The only thing that does worry me is gunships. Boom! If we got attacked by gunships, we're pretty much out of it. Alright, I'm guessing 30. We got 33. Let's roll it. You're coming from here, to here, to here, to here. Bum, ba, bum, ba, bum. And once you've done your circle, pretty much come back to the middle. We're destroying them this time. We have a free engineer. Come here, and then this support. You are gonna be control one. Formation one is gonna be protecting you. Probably from air defense. I mean, like, what you call this? Air unit. Yeah. You are done. What do we need you for? Well, actually, I don't need you. Well, you can support these. Yep. Good job. See? I love sending units to back up other units. They kind of cleared up the way for them. And now I'm thinking we don't really need this one. But sure, I mean, why not? Let's roll for it. Holy shit. This was intense. Okay, our fighter is doing good. They're protecting us from the other fighters. Nope, I don't want you to attack this. Come back. Destroy them this time, you know? I'm screwing them over. Plan D. We're going to destroy, let's say, one at a time. I want to destroy this army first to be sure that I'm gonna be winning the game. Oh, hello there, Commander. It's good to see you. Okay. Come on, roll for it, roll for it. Okay, come here. I want to destroy the green guy, the green army. So, yeah, this guy, destroy him. All right, here's an engineer for him. I'm guessing I will destroy that one too. And, well, we lost a few, but we got another 10. So, yeah. Another 10 come back here. This time he's gonna lose. It's pretty much done for it. But just in case, I'm getting myself more fighters, more bombers, more everything. Okay. So we are getting back up from here. We got another 30 from there, so kind of cool. I might need a radar station, so I'm guessing, can we teleport the engineer? He can jump. How far can he jump? Not sure. Oh, it's good to hear that Commander is destroyed. Destroy everything, bastards! I seen another commander was here. Destroy everything. Yep. Pretty much it for them. All right. Okay, this is huge. They got a lot of units here. Let's take a walk. Another commander got destroyed. Interesting indeed. Well, they are done for it. They are literally gone for it. Move. There is no way they can survive 37 experimental gunship. Nothing can actually survive this. Alright, the green army is destroyed. Next army. And I want my engineer to jump. Okay, jump here. I want to build radar station just to be sure that, you know, I don't lose track of their engineer, because sometimes they put them on a ship and they put it here. So the game doesn't end, like, at all. Alright, move, move, move. Okay. Roll for it. Destroy everything! Hello. So, build me a radar station here. and then I'll tell you what to do next. I'm guessing there is like only 2 units. 3 units. Okay, come. Let's see who is this and win the game. Okay, you are red. Destroy him. And you, I'm guessing that's it. We won. Maybe we didn't. Yeah, this is what I meant. Now all I have to do is to find out where did they hide their bloody engineer. Crazy, but pretty much it. Hello. Oh, there they are. Yes, we won. Hell yeah. That was wonderful. That was something. 1 versus 3 army on normal within 1 hour. Not too shabby. Look at my score. I've got everything. There, by the way, cheating. I killed almost everything. I even killed ACU. Hey, experimental killed 1, so they only got 1 experimental. Crazy. Resources. Oh my god, I got the best. Okay, well, folks, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you did, don't forget to hit that like button. Stay tuned for more coming soon.